Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Make yourself comfortable. If you're wondering where all the others are, they're out doing their own little holiday thing. I'm just taking a breather that I haven't really had all year. But yep, it's that time of year again. The holidays. That brings to question, what exactly are the holidays about? Some might say it's Santa. Others might say it's getting toys. Others might say other things, but Christmas is really important to me. Reason why? It's because without Christmas, we probably would not be here. You see, Christmas is about the birth of the Savior, that Savior being Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Humans, you see, are sinful people, and that means they do many bad things that God would not want humans to do, and this sin is unfortunately impossible to avoid. But God did not want us to go to hell for such things, so much that he allowed his son Jesus to give himself up in exchange for our freedom from sin. And by practicing the gift of gift-giving, we are honoring his son's legacy. And by believing that his son gave his life up to pay for our sins, that is what allows us the privilege of going to heaven, you see. While we can't avoid all sin, we can try. And we can also believe in God and believe in his son, our savior, that they will make things right for us in the end, no matter how much evil is in this world. On another note, 2022 has been quite a rough year, but there's always next year to look forward to, you see. Don't lose hope yet. God is watching you, and so is his son. They'll make things right for you.
Dispatch to 1522, the North Star Special seems to have come to a standstill at Hazard Station. It seems that they are unable to get going again after their stop. Given you are the only engine available, you are required to assist. Dispatch to 1522, over and out.
Well, you know what they say. Duty calls. Let's hope it's not too late to make this year go out with a bang.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame. And in our world,
snow in Africa this
Also what Christmas is about. Being together with others, being with your friends, being with your family, being with total strangers, learning to love everyone unconditionally, regardless of where they come from, who they are, what they've done, just to love everyone, as we should. Let's not forget, hatred is a human thing. But love is the greatest thing one can give to another person. No physical object can match unconditional love and how valuable it is. In fact, I can't really say I can bring myself to hate anyone or anything.
Okay, except for that. I'll show you who's a donkey! Come here!